Right, here we are again at the Acoustic Kitchen. We've had a little bit of a break for a while. You haven't heard from us. But I've a great man here in the room with me today. Pat O'Reilly is his name. He has an unusual style of banjo playing. It's his own style. And he's been playing around town for a long time. As long as I am. As far back as I can remember.
Yep.
So if you're passing through Dublin, you might drop down to North Earl Street and you might see him playing there, because he spent many years as a street busker and he still does it occasionally.
Occasionally, yeah.
Okay, so over to Pat now.
Gonna do an old song by Jimmy Driftwood. It's called The Battle of New Orleans, about the American War of Independence. Next song is by Harry McClintock. Once sung by Shirley Temple.
Yeah. She did too.
Yeah, yeah. One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fires were burning, down the road came a hobo hacking. He said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land as far away beside the crystal fountain. I see you all is coming from the big rock candy mountain." Well, and the big rock candy mountain. It's a land that's fair and bright. The handouts grow on bushes, and you sleep out every night. Oh, the box carts, they're all empty. The sun shines every day. All the birds and the bees, the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the big rock candy mountain. In the big rock candy mountain, you never change your socks, and little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rugs. Them brakemen have to tip their hats, the railway bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew, whiskey too, you can paddle all around it in a big canoe in the big rock candy mountain. In the big rock candy mountain, the cops have wooden legs, the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens are soft all legs. The farmer's trees, they're full of fruit, his barns, they're full of hay. Well, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, and the sleet don't fall, and the wind don't blow in the big rock candy mountain. In the big rock candy mountain, the jails, they're made of tin. You can walk right out again as soon as you put it in. Well, there ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, picks or saws. Well, I'm bound to stay where you sleep all day, where that hung that took and then it would be. Do a few old time waltzes. One is Let Me Call You Sweetheart, and the other one is When I Grow Too Old to Dream.
Was listening to a lot of old ragtime stuff and dance band stuff and all that sort of thing.
Yeah.
And so, like you, see with the tenor banjo, you managed to incorporate a bit of traditional and a bit of Dixieland and a bit of American kind of old-timey stuff all into your own style, you know?
It's great.
No one else, that's what I'm saying.
It's different
style of playing altogether, you know?
Mm.
Once my eyebrows is all right, that's all I'm concerned about. This next tune is Stranger on the Shore by Jakob Bilk.